is Lord Peacock?
I heard that when he gets in tight spots, he makes Houdini look childish.
Lord Peacock, the engine of the arts.